Hi, I'm Matt Fortescue with the Office of Admissions. I'm really excited that you're considering the 7-year dental program. There's a couple different options that you can apply with. One is the Common App, and the second is right through our Detroit Mercy website. There's two different methods to apply. One of them is early action. The early action deadline is November 1st. If you want to apply early action, our goal is to get your decision by December. The other option is regular admission. The regular admission deadline date is January 1st. Some of the application materials that we need: your high school transcripts, a letter of recommendation from a teacher or counselor, a 250-word essay that can be on any topic, and this year we are test optional for the ACT and SAT test. If you are selected for the second round, we will send you an additional essay topic. If you're admitted to the 7-year dental program, congratulations. We'd like to see a reply back by the early spring. You can find other dates and deadlines for the programs on our website. If you have any questions, feel free to contact the admissions office. I look forward to seeing you and your applications very soon.